Hi, I'm in my bar getup. Welcome to Jen's Bar for From the Bottle today. We're doing kind of a classic Bloody Mary with a twist. From this bottle and from these bottles, we're gonna be using celery seed, black pepper, and lime essential oils in this Bloody Mary recipe. Ready? Let's go. Here we go, our semi-classic Bloody Mary with essential oils. Shake it up. All right, let's put it in a glass.